Hello there, I'm Janko with more Steam Plays. Today for Steam Plays we're playing Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. Now this will probably be a short video, but I just want to show off my team so far and go from there. Now I think I was in the rock tunnel, but I think I maybe got out of it because I'm in the west of east of Celadon City. I'm playing with the one Joy-Con, yep, cool. My adventure, yeah, continue my adventure. That's what I want to do. I press B, didn't I? Okay, nice. Oh, I'm not 7. I wasn't even in any tall grass, are you kidding me? Now I have to. Do I have a red attack? Maybe I don't have a red attack hot yet. By summary, so I got Charles the Charmeleon. Now his move is Scratch, Fierce Switch, Dragon Mage, and Ember. I got my Apollo, my Pidgeotto, and his boost Quick Attack, Gust, and Wing Attack. I got Shelly, my Squirtle. Now his moves Tackle, Water Gun, Bubble, and Scald. I got Denny, my Diglett. Now his moves Slash, Agility, Fury, Swipes, and Dig. Got Green, my Avisoy. Now his moves Take Down, Sleep Out, Vinyl Pins, Lich Seed. I got my Pikachu Thunder. With the moves Thunder, Double Kick, Thunder Wave, and Thunderbolt. Yeah, that's my team so far. And Celadon City. Let's go over that item, just cause. So I must have made my way out of the rock tunnel, which is nice. Found a nugget, nice. I could sell it for 5,000 Poké Dollars. Yeah, woohoo! Can we get an Eevee here or something? There's another item, awesome. Rare candy, we're worth picking up. Got this. Please don't tell me we need empty slot in our party to get this Eevee. Or said Eevee, I should say. Okay, let's talk to this guy first. As you can see, for all my notes on the board, for my notes on the board. There's nothing that I don't know. Yeah, even though the whole world could be found inside your Nintendo Switch. So connect with friends and enjoy trading Pokemon with one another. Advertising the Nintendo Switch in a game. A Pokemon game, nice. You found Team 444 Rough, okay. Fit that team to guess. We must try to grab the Eevee, or the Eevee's just not here. It's kind of hard to say, but whatever. What's in here? Okay, let's go downstairs. Okay, this is where I want to go anyway. Let's go play at the game corner next. Although, do I have a coin? I don't know if I have a coin case or not. I don't think I do, but in case we do, we'll step by the game corner real quick and, you know, play slot machines for a little bit, hopefully. That's my plan. I want to go heal up in my Pokemon then, just in case they need health. I think all my Pokemon are full healed, but just to be okay, safe, to have like all the PP restored. Like a Pikachu jumps on the counter. It's so cute. Your sprites from like Leaf Green Fire Red, I think. Something like that. So waiting, your Pokemon should be better now. You'll see you again. Okay, thank you, Nurse Joy. You're the greatest. You're the greatest, Nurse Joy. Greatest, 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 greatest. Nice. Let me rearrange my team real quick. Cause I'm taking an Erica. Okay, I don't think I have the Rainbow Badge yet, so you know, okay. Classic music, awesome. I'll play the slots. Pokemon Surfing. It's a game in which Pokemon surf on a surfboard. Haha, that brings me back to the intro of Pokemon Yellow where Pikachu's surfing on the surfboard. It's a Pokemon fighting game where Pikachu is fighting in a mask. Yep. Run out of game coins. Please don't touch the walls in the game corner with permission. I might touch the walls in the game corner with permissions. Let's fight this Team Rocket Command. What? They just don't stick out of the doors to say anything like that. And why is my partner anyway? He's supposed to come trade places with me, but he's ages. But ages in the Lavender Town. To go to Lavender Town first, we've been to Lavender Town though. If we talk to some people, will they just give the coins? Although we went out though, it's kind of hard to say. Can we buy some drinks at least? Let's see, fresh water. Let's fresh water, I guess. Why not? Let's buy two soda pop too. So soda pop restores your Pokemon's HP to 60 health points. Restores 60 health points HP of one Pokemon, and fresh water I believe restores 50 HP of one Pokemon. And it's a lot cheaper than super potions for that matter. So that's really cool. It's better to set a pop. I could take on the gym now. I don't know if I can. You go see at least. How does Pikachu not cut? It's not even as part of his... It doesn't make sense. It's not even part of his moveset. It doesn't know cut? How does it know how to cut down a tree? I gotta see that again. I'm gonna go into building and come back out. Okay, Grant's here. Okay, interesting. Seems this tree can be chopped down. Do you want to use this secret technique? Chop down? Sure, chop down. Interesting. Okay. And if it doesn't have that move, and some moves that chop down. Okay, who are you? This gym trim is great. It's all strong trainers. Did they censor that? Because in the other games, like Fire with Leaf Green, and then Red, Blue, and Yellow, he's like, this gym is great, it's full of women. Did they censor that? This gym is great, it's full of strong trainers. I think they may have censored that, because, say like, oh, it's great, this gym is great, it's full of women. I can't believe they censored it. I don't know. Nintendo's supposed to be family friendly. And then you have those weirdos like him, I guess. Oh well. I don't want to go in the gym quite yet. I'll just leave it at that, I guess. Other than that, I think this is the end of the video. This has been the Mr. Plays video. In the next video, we are taking on another game. Pokemon Shield. So stay tuned for that. That'd be pretty cool. So this has been Dragorkin. I want to thank you for saying goodbye and to see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.